Oh my god, I look horrifying. It's 4:30. And I'm so tired after yesterday. It's crazy. It's 7:30, not 4:30. I don't even know what I said. I have to go take a shower and wash out my hair from last night.
Damn, my eyes look so bad.
And I have buns on my face from my pillow. This is such a disappointment because these are my curls from yesterday. And I have to wash them down, so they're gonna be all gone. And I'm very sad because they're very pretty. Also, my hair is likely gonna be traumatized from washing it twice in a row and spraying it with hairspray. Today, I'm gonna literally hairspray it so much. My competition here, like a slick back. It's okay. I'm okay. This is my before. I actually look like a decent human being after 50 pounds of makeup. It'll be a lot better, you know? Haha, look at me looking horrifyingly horrifying for the freaking second day in a row. It's okay. A wet dog makes her comeback. I'm like really hungry right now, so I kind of want to go eat while my hair somewhat dries, even though I will need to blow dry it because I have zero time. What time is it? It is 8:59. I don't, like, technically I need to be at the venue, the competition venue, at 1:32, so that's not that bad. But preferably I need to be there at 12 because I have another partner and I dance standard with him and we don't have time to practice this weekend and we need to practice, so we were like, let's practice in the hallways in between the heats because we're not actually competing this comp because we have been dancing only for 2 months, so we are not ready. We do have one next month, so a vlog from that will be coming up shortly. But yes, I need to go eat because I think I have some time and I'm gonna take like 10 minutes. This is my, please focus, this is my dance partner. He said, I feel really awake right now but I'll be tired soon. Well, he better be awake when we're out on the dance floor. Also, we moved into a new house. I don't know if, no, I really don't think I see it. So we're kind of like in the process of this right now. And there's like this stuff all over the house. And my parents are painting it. Hey, Valina. How are you feeling? I'm so sorry. Did you eat breakfast? And this is our fifth member of our family. He literally likes sleeping under the stairs for whatever reason. He looks so cute right now, though. He looks very cozy and comfy. I want to be like that too. Unfortunately, I do not have the time to do that. What do we have for breakfast? Whatever you want. Toast, yogurt, granola? Yes, no, maybe so. Well, those are the only options I can offer you right now, sorry. I don't have time to, well, I can make it like an omelet. I look even worse in this lighting. Okay, this is my breakfast, my pre-competition lovely yogurt bowl with strawberries, bananas, and granola. It's so pretty. And what are you gonna have for breakfast? Perfect. I'm gonna have tea too. The kettle just finished boiling. Also, I took a bunch of very, very cute photos yesterday. Look at all these wonderful photos, and I'm gonna have to look through them and figure out which ones I want to post because there's a lot of. Also, Anton brought me such pretty flowers yesterday. Actually, like, I don't like roses, but these are so pretty and I love these. Character development. Okay. He came to eat. Evelina, stop touching him. Imagine me just petting you on the head when you're trying to eat. Exactly. That's how he feels right now. And here is our wonderful tea in my amazing Hello Gorgeous coffee mug, which is very ironic right now. Shall we blow dry my hair? I think yes. Absolutely perfect. To turn on some music. That is important. Some Michael Bublé, apparently pronounced his name. I thought it was Bubbly, but that's fine. Or my friend was listening to this guy and I really like his songs now, so shout out to you, Diana. Thank you for recommending both of these artists because I literally
story, it never bores me, though I've heard it all before. Her name was Georgia and she was gorgeous when she adored her. The whole room would get to know, like a movie that is filled to the last, coming at you with a double D.
This is literally pretty much my natural hair. If you guys did not know or were not aware, it's exacerbated by the blow dryer. This is why I usually don't blow dry my hair. Actually, I'll see when I finish doing my hair because this is gonna take a very long time. So I thought I will show my hair in progress. So step one, this hair is gonna go into a bun. This hair is gonna go into like a little side thing, side swoop. So this is what I'm gonna do next. I slicked back my hair as much as I could, but also I don't have like the right brush to do it. It'd be hard to do it with a regular brush. That is a work in progress. This is actually my first time doing my own hairstyle. Oh god, wait, what's that? Is it a bump? So yeah, I'll see you after I do this. Hey y'all, I'm back. Look at my very fancy. For a first time, it didn't turn out too bad. The only thing is that there's like a little hole you can peek through. Do you see that?
Yeah.
Now I'm going to do my bun that's up on top here.
I'll see when I'm actually finished with the hairstyle.
Oh my god. Okay, this hairstyle actually not showing. It actually took forever, but
and like for my first time doing it, my mom helped me with the bun because it was really hard because I can't see what I'm doing in the back, so I think it's a pretty solid look. But now I'm gonna do my makeup, so I'll see when I'm done with that. And I'm gonna have to do it super fast because this literally took me 3 hours.
So I didn't finish my makeup at home, but now I'm putting on lipstick.
To your eyes, oh, oh, oh. I see rainbows in the skies. Oh, oh, oh. Baby, when you're close to me, oh, oh, oh. I know you are my cherry.
Competing. I think we're dancing uncontested, so that's why we got all first places. It was just kind of funny. But I hope you guys enjoyed this. It's probably gonna be very short, but I'll be trying to upload as much as I can. And as always, I'll see you in my next video. Bye!